Big club bias is a thing. Man United fans, you might not want to listen to this, but someone needs to say it. What happened to Mitrovic is a disgrace. 8 games for that. Now, yes, Mitrovic deserved his red card 100%. And to be honest, also probably deserves a ban. I think 8 games is a little bit harsh. But what happened to Bruno Fernandes when he slapped and pushed around the linesman? Didn't get a warning, didn't get a card, and he didn't get a ban. I have just proven that...